First up is our Texas team that's always pushing the limits of a cappella. We checked in with the judges to get their thoughts on the inventive vocalists of Pentatonix.
Pentatonix is freakish. These guys are making it hot with five. That's hard to do. Oh my gosh,
fell in love with you. Every one of those kids packs a punch in a big way. For you, I'd risk it all. I think Pentatonix could be competitive in the music world. They're really innovative and they fuse pop and a cappella and make it into this really cool thing.
You're doing things that are the future.
Their arrangements are very risky and they work. They did some real ill stuff with Video Killed the Radio Star. They made themselves skip.
Kill the radio star.
Who would think of that?
You know what I'm saying? Pentatonix challenge is gonna be, are they gonna do anything new? I mean, how much more new stuff can come out of them?
The whole trick is don't become too ambitious with their arrangements where they lose sight of the feeling of the original record. That could be the difference in them staying or leaving.
All right, let's see what the judges have in store for Pentatonix. Sarah, what song did you guys choose?
Well, Pentatonix has a style all their own, and they are always so innovative in their arrangements and pushing the boundaries. So we wanted to challenge them to reimagine a song that has a lot going on, a super powerful lead vocal and some pretty serious drums and percussion. So we chose Florence and the Machines, Dog Days Are Over.
Thank you, Sarah. Hoping this day ends with a spot in the finale, performing this year's mega hit, Dog Days Are Over by Florence and the Machine. Here is Pentatonix.
Happiness hit her like a train on a track. Coming towards her, stuck still, no turning back. She hid around corners and she hid under beds. She killed it with kisses and from it she fled. The dark days are over. The dark days are done. The horses are coming, so you better run. Run fast for your mother, run fast for your father. Run for your children, for your sisters and brothers. Steal all your love and your love behind. You can't bury it with you if you want to survive.
The dark days are over. The dark days are gone. Can you hear the horses?
Pentatonix, man, you guys are ridiculous, man. Like, That was like audio drama. We're coming down to the wire of this record contract. So you want to have something that you know that you can play, and everybody is like, yo, that is crazy. That's what, you know, this whole thing is about. Mitch. Woo! I'm going to tell you, man, you have one of the prettiest voices I have ever heard in my life. It was so many elements that was just ear candy, from Kevin and the horse hooves and the choo-choo trains that you were doing, to, you know, the breakdown, to Mitch. And that was so ingenious, like the way that you guys were able to just give Mitch his moment. And you were, oh, that was, man. It was a wonderful performance. That was awesome.
Sarah.
You guys are just, you're riveting on stage. You know how to use your instrument, and it's a God-given gift, and you guys all have it. So really, really fantastic performance. I learned today that three of you are 19 years old. Mr. Scott, singing the lead on that, is 19, am I correct? Miss Kirsty is 19 years old, and Mr. Mitch is 19 years old as well. So what we have here is a young group of people that show so much promise and potential to become even that much more great over time. I love hearing you sing. Well done, you guys. It was fantastic.
Ben?
A surprise is a rare gift in a musical arrangement. They're hard to come by, and you guys always give us one or two of those in every performance. And that one was where Mitch popped in this time. And it's not just about the fact that he has a beautiful voice, which he does, partially the way you guys set that up. And then you get a surprise. You guys were so focused. And Avi didn't even want to let go of the focus after the song was done.
Yeah.
He was just like,
my God.
That. That's really in the moment amazing. Thanks for the surprises, guys. I thoroughly enjoyed it. Nice work.
All right, judges. We'll find out in moments if Pentatonix will be standing tall in the season finale. Thank you, guys.
This has always been my dream. And now that I can do my dream and like to be recognized like I have it all season and just a dream come true to me, and I feel so blessed to share it with these people. They're my family now, and I want to do this for the rest of my life, and I want to do it with them.